Guys, Lamin here, and today I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to back up your phone. This is for iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch, any version of iOS. Well, there are two methods for this. There's method one and method two. Method one, well, for method one, you don't need your computer. All you need is your phone, an Apple ID, space on your iCloud drive, and internet connection. And make sure you have a lot of charge, like probably 50% or more. So yeah, I'll show you how to back up your phone. So guys, once you're on your phone, what you're gonna have to do is go into settings. Remember, you don't need a jailbreak. So when you go to settings, go down till you see iCloud. Go into iCloud. Go all the way down till you see storage and backup. You have to have a lot of space, so I have 2 GB left on my iCloud. So you just go down. Sometimes I always leave iCloud backup on because sometimes it automatically backs up when I'm not around. So yeah. So you automatically back up your camera roll, accounts, documents, and settings when the iPhone's still being locked into your Wi-Fi. To start a backup, all you have to do is click backup now. And if you change your mind, you can just cancel backup. They're always back to your phone. It's on the table. Connected to Wi-Fi and on the charger will just back up. So yeah. So guys, when you're on the computer, you need iTunes, the latest version of iTunes, even if you're on iOS 6, it doesn't matter. So you just click on the phone icon, and then there you go. So what's on your phone? So basically it tells you when was it last back up on iCloud. And when did you back up there? So you just click back up now. They'll tell you if they're backing up now. So if you want, you can also back up the apps. But that also takes longer if you want to back up your apps. If you restore this backup to your phone, it will not restore the apps. So I don't want to back it up. Then another thing is, you can also check your backup by going into edit, preferences. Go on to devices, tells you Lamin's iPhone and all these backups. If you want, you can delete them all if you don't want it. So if you don't want it, you just delete, then you're done. Now you can reset the sync system. And in the middle of backing up, leave the phone connected. Yeah. I don't need to back it up. I always back it up on iCloud. So yeah, basically, pretty much, yeah.
So basically, you saw what I just did. Went on my phone, showed you, then moved on to the computer, showed it. So yeah guys, that's how pretty much you back up your phone. I always recommend backing up your phone, because you never know when you get a new phone, you want to restore your stuff, and then it says, oh, you might need your backup. You then just go. Pretty much note that every time you make a new backup on iCloud, the old backups get deleted. You can put separate iPhone backups, like iOS 7 backups and iOS 9. It works because I had a 4S, then it broke, and then I went on my iCloud and then pretty much I found my iOS 9 backup. So it was pretty sick, but I couldn't restore it because I'm on iOS 7. So guys, that's how you basically do it. So if you want me to make a video or something, put the link in the you can get on my Instagram or Snapchat, DM me, or you can just put it in the comments below saying, oh, I want you to make a video on this. Okay guys, that's it. I'm pretty much done now. Please like, subscribe, and peace. Have a good day, guys.